the Director of Public Prosecution's Office can neither confirm nor deny whether they will now resume legal proceedings against businessman Balu Khan. DPP Arthur Rayawa told One National News they would like to reserve comments for later as proceedings haven't concluded yet. Balu Khan was initially charged with Ratu Inoke and others before the charges were dropped last year. He was allowed to leave the country.